Welcome back, everybody! And we are just finished off Linus with a... No, I think it's Lloyd. With Durandal. A big F's whore. Certainly, look how big it is! It's so... big! Like, harm us! Hutra! Wait, Kamas. Hutra ain't big. Or is it? When did I think of Kamas Hutra? Can't. Harm! Help me understand why I thought of Kamas Hutra. Seriously, where did Kamas Hutra come from? Why Kamas Hutra, Kamas Hutra? What's a Kamasutra now, anyway? Oh... I do kind of like the odds here. Kind of. Of course, yes. Absolutely. I can't forget to heal Jafar. Yep. Here's Elixir. No worries. Jafar does have Elixir. But I want to make her. That's good. Oh, here we have generals and a druid slash sorcerer with berserks. He has a stuff that makes people berserk. Show us that what I mean. Well, I think I'm so now, given Priscilla a recovery stuff. Not a recovery, Restore. That is restore. It will be fun if that druid made Priscilla berserk. It has happened once. To somewhat hilarious effect. Oh, wait. Hope nothing bad happens. Well, good news, nothing bad happened. So then. Let us take out of those magical bozos. I will be soon with the first part of the final chapter. That's right, the first part. What? You thought it will all. And with the defeat of Nurgle, well, oops, I guess that's some kind of spoiler. Sorry, not sorry. Okay. Attack! Sorry. I think we can be safe. as long as you know what you're doing, so can this game be quite easy. Nurgle!
Alphonse! Take a good look at me! At my tremendous power!
Already, words are useless! As an old friend, I will fulfill my duty!
Looked really dangerous. I mean, Jesus. Like, oh my God.
Whoop, nope. No.
I wonder. Nope. He can't do that.
Little girl from Sak, hey, in a way to vanish. One such as you is no match for me.
The nomads of the place do not abandon their hello tribes people. Anyone in Hector are my dear friends. Their sorrow is my sorrow. Their anger is my anger.
Ta!
Nergal! In my friends' names, I will cut you down! I can give everything I got.
Be prepared. You are to be witness to a power that overwhelms all.
You know what? I actually like doing the voice for Nurgle. If it wasn't so that, it strains my throat a bit.
Nerga! So yeah, come, Hector of Ossidia. Your existence, it's Health was my greatest miscalculation. If it had only been anyone, this could have been over. So, my little miscalculation, I will erase you. And leave no trace remaining. They are worst.
Yikes. Ooh. Yep. The Nargal!
So, you're here, anyone. I thought losing Nina might distract you. Are you forgotten her so quickly? How heartless!
I haven't forgotten. I'll never forget. It was my mistake that killed Ninian. Because of that, I will fight. I will not run away and hide in sorrow. I'm going to put an end to all of this.
Why must I lose? Not like this! I will not die like this! With my last breath, trouble and despair! It's finished.
Yes, at long last. Father.
Oh, what was that?
What on earth? What happened? It can't be. Are those dragons? Nergal's final warning. This is what he meant.
What a calamity! If dragons return to this war, the continent will be ashes in a month.
This must end at any cost. I will stop it!
Oh, these are dragons!
Look at this! Eyes of them! I've got a bad feeling about this! My legs are trembling just standing here!
There are three of them. I don't know if we can do this. We need some kind of help.
I'll do what I can. I'll hold the dragons. Strike there!
What? Ooh.
So how powerful can I be stopped?
Lord Apos, let the dragons are getting closer!
If we can't stop them, here we are lost.
Who?
Bromimon! Preparations took time. Okay.
I require everyone's strength. Cover here. The legendary power. Ah! What happened? Well, we will find that out next, in the next part, which will be the final finale. So, sorry for doing this to y'all, but until next time, see ya!